Hi everyone, I'm Lily, and today's crafty idea is this tabletop divider photo display.
I created this photo display specifically for my wedding, but it can also be great for the home or office.
Let's get started.
For this project, you will need 3 1.5 by 2.5 pieces of plywood, 3 yards of fabric, batting, 6 spools of ribbon, furniture tacks, pins, 2 packs of hinges, a ruler, scissors, a staple gun, a marker, glue gun, and a hammer. Before we begin, plug in your glue gun. Let's start by making our first panel, which will look like this. Notice your plywood has a smooth side and a rough side. Lay out your batting and place your board rough side down. Cut out the piece of batting needed. Whip out your staple gun and get to stapling. Start with the top and bottom and cut off the extra batting and continue with the sides. Lay out the fabric you want on the front side of your photo display. Place your board face down and get back to stapling. Top and bottom first, then the sides. I chose this color palette specifically to match the colors in my wedding, but I encourage you to get creative with different colors and prints for your display. On the top of your board, make a mark 9 inches in, which should be the exact middle. Turn your board and make marks 9 inches apart from the top. Do the same on the other side. Now we will simply connect the dots with our ribbon. Staple your ribbon on the back side. Pull tight. Staple the other end and cut the ribbon. Continue connecting the dots all the way to the bottom. Since there are no marks on the bottom, you will have to use your best judgment to make it even. Hooray! It's starting to look great. Next, get out your hammer and your furniture tacks. Hammer time. Hammer in the tacks at each ribbon intersection. Because these tacks are super short, they can be a bit difficult to hammer, but stick with it, you'll get them in. Now our front looks great, but the back looks pretty terrible, so let's fix that. Lay out the fabric you're using for the back side of your photo display. Place your board on the fabric face side up. Fold over the top of your fabric and pin it to keep it from sliding. Stand your board up and staple along the edge. Take out your pins and repeat this on the bottom side. Continue onto the sides. Make sure you pull the fabric tight. Lay your board back down and cut off the extra fabric as close to the edge as possible. Now that your glue gun is hot and ready to go, glue along the edge in a zigzag. Lay down the ribbon you are using for the border and continue all the way around the board. Hooray! Your first panel is done. Now you just have to make 2 more. I'll wait. Excellent. Set up your panels the way you want them to connect and push them together. Line up your boards and make a mark 10 inches in from each side. Get out your first latch and make sure it opens outward. Line up the latch so the center holes are right on your mark. Make marks for the other holes. Because I don't have power tools, I will be making pilot holes by hammering a nail halfway into the mark and pulling them out. This makes it much easier to screw in the nails manually. Screw in your nails and make sure they are tight. Turn the boards over and connect the last board with 2 more latches. Your photo display board is finished and ready for your awesome pictures.
I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you for watching.